Speaking of drugs, as I came in here, you know, the fact that people used to believe and still do that Moses parted the Red Sea by hitting his cane, Mary had a son without having sex or a boyfriend or a man in her life, and Solomon was able to fly on a magic carpet, and Noah was able to talk to animals, that just proved the use of crack cocaine and ecstasy has been around for fucking ever. So why have war on drugs now after 5,000 years? Honestly, what do you think?